I feel quite sure if I did my best, I could maybe impress you with tender words and harmony, a clever rhyme or two. But if all I've done in the time we share is turn your eyes on me, then I feel that what I've been called to do is someone else I want you to see. Will you love Jesus more when we go our separate ways, when this moment is memory? Will you remember His face? Will you look back and realize you've sensed His love more than you did before? I pray for nothing less than for you to love Jesus. These memories in frames of gold and silver and reminisce a year from now about the smiles we've shared. But above all else, I hope you will come to know the Father's when you see the Lord face to face. You will hear Him say, well done. Will you love Jesus more when we go our separate ways, when this moment is memory? Will you love Jesus more when we go our separate ways, when this moment is a memory? For you to love Jesus more, I pray for nothing less than for you to love Jesus more.
Hello, world. Greetings from Batangas, we're currently here in the Batangas Provincial Jail. To conduct a program aiming to give praises to God's name and share His holy words. Having a mini concert with a series of songs and an inspirational message from Father.
Adam, baka para kanyang para at kanyang
As a part of Thanksgiving, we prepared some snacks for the 532 inmates who participated and gave their time for a short event. Global Youth Day, and may the Lord's presence be felt in every corner of the world. God bless.
to introduce to you. Here in this corner, for the good and the right, stands a champion robed in white. His height exceeds the heavens, his weight outweighs the world, his reach reaches everywhere, his age is evermore. He is higher than the highest, he is greater than the great. No one could ever take his crown away. He is more mighty than the mightiest, he reigns from above. His hometown to enter this arena, to raise his hands in victory for me. An angry crowd crucified this king who wore their crown, and they gladly watched their champion go.
Great things I have done, and now you gently break me, and lovingly you take me and hold me as my father, and mold me as my maker. I ask you, how many times will you pick me up when keep on letting you down, and each time I will fall short of your glory, how far will forgiveness abound? And you answer, my child, I love you, and as long as you're seeking my face, you walk in the power of my daily sufficient. child, I love you. And as long as you're seeking my face, you walk in the power of my daily sufficient grace. You are so patient with me, Lord. As I walk with you, I'm learning what your grace really means. The price that I could never pay was paid at Calvary. So instead of trying to repay you, I'm learning to simply
thing to give thanks to the Lord. Amen.
I come before you today, and there's just one thing that I want to say. Blessings that I cannot see. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. With a grateful heart, with a song of praise, with an outstretched arm, I will bless your name. And gave me your light. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. You took my sin and my shame. You took my sickness and healed all my pain.